So, what is the positive psychology coaching model? We have already seen the coaching triangle: connection, outcome, discovery, action, and progress. Five steps. In positive psychology coaching model and methodology, first, a coach establishes a positive connection with the coachee. To establish positive connection, first, a coach needs to know client's strengths and values and the behavioral pattern. Coach starts the coaching with a positive note. What is happening good in the client's life? Why? Because there is a neuroscience angle. When you think about something positive, right chemicals flow from your brain. Dopamine, serotonin, and these chemicals give you the energy to act. Right? So there is a science behind this, starting with a positive note. And then you talk about the positive outcome. What is the positive outcome you are looking for during the session? And how that outcome is related to the vision, the dream, your strengths and values. And then you indulge into appreciative inquiry. During the appreciative inquiry, you evoke awareness with the root cause analysis. You go to the root. You were successful. Why you were successful? What exactly you did at that time? And can you replicate that now? Or can you take pointers or the lessons from the actions you took at that time? So, resulting into you succeeding at that time, and in this particular scenario, what lessons you can take from there. And then there are a variety of the positive psychology interventions. Positivity ratio, right? So if you are having any negative thought, just as a discipline practice, I am giving you just one quick tip. If you are having any negative thought, immediately think about three positive things in your life. You are a one-piece person is itself a positive thing. You are mentally sane itself is a positive thing. You are eating two times, three times in a day itself is a positive thing, right? So there are so many positive things in your life. As soon as any negative thought comes, think three positive things. So it's a ratio, 1:3. If you do this particular ratio, you can never get depressed and you can maximize your potential with this positivity ratio. One negative thought means you have to think about three positive thoughts as a discipline, as a practice. Forgiveness, gratitude. Again, big topics. I will not cover them today, but these are the interventions of positive psychology coaching. The coachee has to forgive self in some cases and forgive others in some cases to remove that baggage from the mind and clear that particular baggage for positive things. Gratitude in the morning and night, each day, early morning, wake up, gratitude journal. At the night, gratitude journal. Fantastic. This simple gratitude journal can transform your life, your attitude. You will be having a positive energy. Everyone which is meeting you will feel that positivity from you if you work on this tool called as gratitude journal on a daily basis. And a positive psychology coach, when you have this particular action, because these are all interventions and actions, right? Now the coachee is in action phase. And now you future pace. Let client visualize the successful state, positive state. Visualize that, right? So the client sees the positive future in the coaching process. And positive psychology coaching always goes for celebrating the progress. Small things will be celebrated between the coach and coachee.